All right. So many people have linked this. Most viewed P-pop group music videos of all time. This is super recent. So, without further ado, no more yapping. No more Japanese. Listen to me. Let's get to this together, please. Why am I rapping so... Please. Japanese. With me. Anyways, let's get to this. Wait, is this like Girl Scout, like the outfits? Hey, hold on. All right, that was fire. Born to Win. Yo, and I already know that in the Philippines, they are so good at dancing. Hold on. Yo, you know what this is giving me vibes of? That Michael Jackson song I forgot. I feel like I'm in a montage, bro. Like, I love coconut. That's good. Yo, what? Hey, yo, what? CCTV camera views. Salamat. Salamat, bo. Look at the sweat, bro. Yeah, because that dancing is crazy, bro. Oh, this was during COVID. Dude, these shots. I love it, bro. Those shots, like when they go around like that, that's fire to me, bro. You know what I love? How upbeat and happy it is too, bro. Whoa. Yo, these beats are crazy, bro. You gotta give it to the choreography, bro. Like, oh, his voice. Oh man. Yo, they always have like this catchy attitude. I love that. Look at that visual. That's fire. That's fire. Oh, the animations. I heard this one already. I seen this one. I even seen him do it on Wish 107.5. This one I like too. I have this one, bro. Yeah, this one's dope. Oh, this one's beautiful, man. Have I seen this one? Bro, they know how to get hype for real. Yo, I ain't gonna lie, man. They really know how to get hype, bro. And especially the choreography, it's like one of those special things that they are really, really good at. And you have to give it up for them, because you even saw in that little footage of the after stages how like pouring in sweat. And yo, come on, bro. You know how fit you gotta be to be doing that, bro? Like, I know I got some fat old calves, but like, dude, it's difficult, bro. Like, I ain't gonna lie, bro. Bro, what? But that's all because of soccer, right? But imagine dancing, bro. Bro, my calf would be like a horse, bro. Like, that's that's usually just what happens, bro. It's like when you put in a lot of work into something, regardless, even if, right, I would try to do that, you know how difficult it's going to be for me, even if I got big calves or whatever, you know, from playing soccer. Yes, okay, I'm fit to an extent, but to do something like that, because it obviously takes a lot of mental power as well to be able to dance and remember all of it and do it in synchronization, for me, that sounds like a very, very difficult thing to do. And they succeed at it very well. And I loved all of these, bro. I mean, I'm not gonna lie, they are really good at making like very catchy and upbeat happy songs, which is something that I feel like for me would have to come for occasion, right? Like on occasion I could listen to these, like depending on the occasion, maybe like at a party you could play these songs for sure. Obviously not Mappa, right? Mappa is like a very emotional song, is very beautiful, but you get the gist of it. You feel what I'm saying, right? But yeah, honestly, with that being said, I just want to say thank you guys so much for watching. I really do appreciate it. Hey, if you liked it, leave a like. If you loved it, subscribe. If you want more, let me know down in the comments below. And yeah, till next time, guys.